Photography for me is everything. It's my life, it's my hobby, it's my profession, it's how I see the world. I just love what I'm doing.
I guess I'm a car photographer, but then again, I'm not. I love photography. I love everything that has to do with it. I want to see what has been done before, and is there anything in it that I can do better, differently, the same?
I went to photography school in Berlin from 87 to 89, which is also when the wall came down, so super exciting times in Berlin. And my first job after photography school was to photograph a catalog for a company that produced coffins.
Although that was quite a weird job to start off with, I thought it was great. In 2001, I was asked to photograph the top secret pre-production BMW Z4. BMW basically said, we're going to do an experiment. We'll have six photographers shoot a car who've never shot a car. I liked my images, but I didn't like the process. Being a still life photographer, I thought it was the worst case scenario still life. Everything that can be difficult in a still life, you definitely find it in shooting a car in a studio. But BMW liked it. I switched from a film to digital in 2006. When I had a commissioned job to shoot a motorbike stunt rider, I switched to the Phase 1 camera because it offered me a leaf shutter and therefore a 1600th of a second flash sync. For me, that was the decisive feature to make the complete switch, and I've not regretted it. I think that's a very important aspect of my work, is being interested in things and techniques and being playful with them and experimenting. I would always shoot everything using my Phase 1. It really improved my work and my workflow. There's no reason not to shoot medium format.
My name is Simon Puschmann, and I am a Phase 1 ambassador.